I'm going to show you where to find the coefficient of determination on the TI-84. Again, I'm working with my tattoos and teeth data, where my first list is the number of tattoos a person has, and the Y list is the number of teeth. I'm going to ignore my third and fourth list here. These were created to help me find standard error by hand. We don't need those two for this example. To do this, to find the coefficient of determination, I'm going to run the linear regression t-test. Press stat, right arrow over to tests, and it's toward the bottom, so I'm going to up arrow instead to linear regression t-test and press enter, double checking that I have my X list and my Y list correct, then down arrow to calculate. The coefficient of determination is a little further down the screen. Notice this down arrow indicates there's more information. So pressing my down arrow, you'll see R is the correlation coefficient. If I were to raise R to the second power, I would get the coefficient of determination, or R squared. And again, the coefficient of determination for this problem is the proportion of variation in teeth explained by the relationship between tattoos and teeth. So this tells me about 84% of the variation in Y is explained by the model, or the relationship between tattoos and teeth. And about 16% is unexplained due to possibly sampling error or a lurking variable.